Okay, so one very important part when you are working on method arrays, when you send the money from Binance USDT to your MetaMask, and then when you want to send the money USDT, you want to convert it to the DRACE token, then you have to go to this CoinGecko and then you'll see the pairing here, PancakeSwap. Then you click on it. Once you click on that PancakeSwap over here, DRACE and WBNB, then you'll get to this page. You'll come to this page. Then you can over here put the USD, how much you want, and it will show you how much DRACE token it will be converted to. And this is the I don't know what this is, $8. Okay, so once you swap it and then you confirm it in your MetaMask, after that it will come to your MetaMask like this. See, I have the DRACE token. Now what you need to do is you go to your game page. Sorry, you go to your game page, and then you have to deposit that amount into the game over here. So you can go deposit, and then maximum amount is that. I want to do it later on another video, so I'll not deposit all that. I'll put 1200 now because that will be cost of one dog. Okay, and let's see. I'll confirm that. And then there's a little charge here. It's $148. Well, I think I should put everything. Anyways, I'll just put it now. This is a great. Let me just do this now. Confirm. Says transaction submitted. The process can take up to 10 minutes. So I'll just have to wait, and I'll see the DRACE will come into here. And then let me see my MetaMask activity. I've sent 1200 DRACE, and I'm left with another 1200 DRACE in my MetaMask. Okay, so let's just wait. Maybe refresh the page. Okay, see, it has come here. Then the amount has already deposited. If I go to my kennel, if I want to buy another horse, I already have one horse here. His name is Hulk. Okay, I'm gonna buy another horse. So that's 1200 DRACE. I hope I get a legendary horse. Okay, I got a Hulk, and this is a 2-star, and the power is 60. Speed is that. Okay, great, no problem. See, the previous power was 80. Rare 3, rare 2, I don't understand. Overall rarity. This is speed is good. Alright. Okay. So now I have two horse. They're both Hulk. I'm going to try this and see what happens. Wow, nice animation. Okay, I got the fourth position. Okay, that was the sorry, sixth position. I got the sixth position. That is 8.82. Okay, now power, it says 40 out of 60. Okay, now if I go and race again. Okay, I got a third position, that's 21. 8 plus 21 is that's 30. 29, almost 30. The third position. Okay, so if you get the first position is 31. Okay, that's good. Okay, that's 20 powers gone. I can do one more. Three race. And with this one, I could do four race. Okay. That's 30, maybe 40, 50. Let's see. What is the total? So if I do like this, then I don't have to spend the DRS token. Okay, I'm on the fourth position. I get 16. That's 30, that's 46. Okay. Okay, now I have no more power. I have to wait for the power. Okay, so on this, I have two different types of horses. And then let me click on this guy. Total claim is 47. I don't want to claim now, I'll wait. Okay, and then if I click on this guy, he made, see, 1, 2, 3, 4. He made 4 races and he got 60. This is much better. And he made 4 races. So he made 3 races, 47, 50, 60, 70. Okay. Total rewards, 47. DRS. This total rewards is 60. So if I look at the how much I could make in a day from one horse. So one horse I got 60. Sorry, not horse, dog. That's $7.4. Now, if I put that 7.4, okay, multiply by 15. So in 15 days, I can make $111. And okay, right now the cost is not so much, actually. We have just done that checking. I'll just show you one more time. If I am to send USD, let me just refresh this page. Okay. Okay, I have the DRS actually. I need to send the DRS. Not here. To send the DRS into to Binance. No, not here. Over here. If I go to deposit, see now the address will be 1207. Before it was less. Okay. So if I had to deposit 12, okay, no, I have 1207. I'm just gonna put let's just put 1200. Okay, it will show me 1200 dirhams. Not yet. No, it didn't show me, but it's okay. If I go here and put 1200, that is $148 right now for one dog. When I bought it, the first one, it was 161 or so. Okay, so right now it's a little bit cheaper, because you can see the rate is gone a bit down. This is a good time to buy. So I have bought, I'm going to buy one more dog most probably. Let me check, let me just refresh. It should come over here. Okay, it came. Now I really want to get a good dog. Okay, what is this? Nourish buy. See, open. God, give me a rare legendary. Oh my god, yes, I got a legendary one, 4-star. Wow, this is really good. 80 power, rarity is 4, speed 177, endurance 144. Okay, so that's my third horse. You can see that's 1, 2, 3, 4 stars it has. Okay, so 2 Hulk I have and 1 Thor. Now let me do one rest and see this. I hope I become number 1. Oh god, I become number 4th. That's 16. There's another way to do a quick race. Okay, it will cost you 5 token, but you can do it all in one. I had done for this guy and I got 80, and let me check if I can do anything here. No, doesn't work. Marketplace is still yet to come. Training room yet to come. This is this, and this is the home. So we don't have much option right now, so we'll go ahead with the race. So start one more race. This is a long race. Oh god, I got 7th. Oh, that's terrible. I wonder if I did this now, what would happen? Okay, Look, I got 43. I mean, that's much better. I got a first position. So, if you want, you can spend 5 token and then get more duress in that way. Because I got first 16 and then 8. That was half of the power, and then I had 2 more power, which I used this and I got that. So this is much more. So now they're all finished power. I will have to wait for I think 24 hours, then I can then I'll get energy, then I can race again. Okay, I'm